Take a look. This is why you learn to fix your own car. All that happened was they got some bad gas at the Wawa. Little water in the car. Little water in the tank. And they had to pay $4,000 to get it fixed. Get hip. They're all out to rip you off, each and every one.